today we are checking out the new track from French easycore band Chunk No Captain Chunk. This track is the title track of their upcoming album called Gone Are the Good Days. It comes out on July 30th via Fearless Records. This is the second song they've released in quite a while. They came back with a bang with their last track called Bitter. I checked it out before I started this channel. Really, really great song. Just a combination of that classic pop-punk sound with the really kind of heavy breakdowns in the middle. No idea what to expect with this one. Bitter was my first introduction to this band for me, so I'm really eager to check it out. Without further ado, let's just jump right in. We are clearly continuing the 90s nostalgia with this music video. Little sound clip of Bitter playing in the background. Ooh. Bouncy riff. That guitar tone is so good. Really juicy. I don't know how else to describe it. Nice pre-chorus here. Is he playing an airline guitar? Interesting choice. Ooh. Like a teen anthem. Great chorus. A happy gent. Strange. With some screams. That transition was so nice. They're really seamless between the two styles here. Back to the chorus. This music video just has that same nostalgic feel as the last one. Feels like young love. Bridge here. Pictures of places we've been scattered across the ground, and I felt the storm coming in, running the ship aground, and all this waiting kept me patient. Seeing you brings all the memories. Building it back up. Ooh, I love a dropped out chorus. I'm back in. Ooh. Ooh, a little taste of the heavy at the end there. All right, that was Chunk, No Captain Chunk, with their new track, Gone Are the Good Days. Let's talk about that. So I really, really enjoyed this one. I think I liked it better than Bitter. It had that same juicy guitar tone as the last one that I super enjoyed. The same amazing songwriting, really catchy riffs. is the thing that I think stands out about this band the most. And an interesting song structure. It kind of snuck in that breakdown in kind of an unexpected place, I feel like. But it was very welcome. I love the very varied dynamics in this song. We got a lot of variety. We got some pretty heavy stuff. We got acoustic. We got a kind of broken down chorus. It really has something for everyone. This is going straight to my emo playlist. It just has that nostalgic vibe, you know? It sounds like the stuff I was listening to in high school back in, you know, 2008 or so. Fall Out Boy and All Time Low and All American Rejects, stuff like that. It feels nostalgic for me, even though this is a song that's brand new to me, which is something that's really hard to do. Overall, a great track from Chunk No Captain Chunk. Like I said before, this is off of their next album, which has got the same title, Gone Are the Good Days. I'll put a link in the description so you guys can go pre-order that. You guys should definitely go support this band if you enjoyed this track. Let me know what you thought in the comments down below. And if you like this video, please be sure to give it a like and subscribe. It helps out the channel a ton. There's all kinds of great music coming out this year. We're going to check it out together. We're going to experience it all together. That is going to do it for me today, and I'll see you in the next one.